This is KPSC Local 2 mobile journalist Kate Cagle. What you're seeing right now is an influx of people back into Walmart after they had been briefly evacuated for about 45 minutes. What happened was someone smelled smoke coming from the meat department. They quickly evacuated the entire building, including they even did a head count of all the employees. Palm Springs Fire Department has confirmed to us that there was a fire inside the building, but now it looks like things must be okay, and things here at Walmart are returning back to normal. In Palm Springs, I'm Kate Cagle, KPFT, Local2.com.